Peter Sagan, peut-être pour la victoire. Et là, que c'est...
Well, Dutch team Jumbo-Visma are clearly enjoying themselves just over the border.
Allez!
And snatching the maillot jaune away from Jumbo-Visma.
And it's Alaphilippe who wins.
So important to stay focused on these long transitional stages. A minor crash in the bunch at the halfway stage. Bellens picking up maximum points at the summit. Alaphilippe falling just short.
Und leichte Enttäuschung des ersten Tages weg, als er ja in einen Sturz verwickelt war und deshalb nicht den Tagessieg einfahren konnte. Aber der Trost war natürlich.
Tony Martin, Jesús Herrada, Jesper Stuyven ou encore Nicolas Roche. L'écart est encore au-delà des 10 minutes. Sur le tour et sur un grand tour, le champion d'Afrique du Sud. Avec...
Julian Alaphilippe himself leading the charge.
In his first appearance as one of the stage, well, the magnificence.
Yeah. Get a feeling that I never had before. No, I get a good feeling, yeah. Oh, sometimes I get a good feeling, yeah.
Samedi on va rouler donc voilà moi pour moi j'avais ça.
How long can he continue to hold on to the yellow jersey?
He's also had to deal with the searing heat, temperature soaring to over 35 degrees Celsius.
Get a feeling that I never, 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 never had before. No, no, I get a good feeling, yeah. Oh, sometimes I get a good feeling, yeah. Get a feeling that I never, 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 never had before.
No longer 130 kilometers, instead just 59 kilometers to be covered on the stage. The start still in Albeville, but then the peloton heading directly towards Moutier before the final climb to Val Thorens.